Hello and welcome to the Gen 4 series. And this week we're at Homestead, and I don't know how many people actually are in here. 21 cars. All right. How many people are qualifying? Quite a few. You might notice as well. The POV is slightly different. I'm honestly. I honestly, kind of figured I've been. Whoop. Been running at the wrong POV for a while. So I
Green,
just.
green, green. Okay, here comes your first time lap.
I redid. Kind of remeasured and kind of redid everything. Oh, shit. Okay, so that's gonna be invalid.
We got damage on the front end.
By the way, I'm pretty cold with this track, so. And this car. I have driven this combo before, but.
One more lap.
That was a bad lap. That was an extremely bad lap.
There's the flag. It's over.
But somehow that was still good enough for 14th. All right.
The officials don't like the way you're driving. Your lap times will be deleted until you reset the car and try again. Pit box in 10.
You have to be so careful with the. With a Gen 4 car. With the Gen 4 car. Right. Maybe that will help. Let's just kind of crank that
Estimated
back
strength of
just
field
a
is
little bit.
1,765. It's competitive out there. Head down, stay
Just a little
sharp.
bit. Because, I mean, I did find that it was a little bit too far back. Maybe it was perfect where it was at, I don't know. But I n know where it was at, so I can easily go back to that setting, so. It's fine. It's honestly not that far off to where it was anyway, so I mean it's totally fine. Okay, yeah, the weight, the weather should be
Two
suitable.
additional sets of tires for this race. Be smooth and have a good run.
Right. Hello there. White car in front.
One to go. Next time by. Line up on the outside. Pit road is closed right now. Catch up. Seven. Car.
I wonder what causes that for trading paints to not load their paint all the way. I've seen that happen in AI sessions, but not that much in actual live sessions. Interesting. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fucking corn hub.
Green, green, green. Car inside. Clear inside. Inside. Still there at the bottom. Still there. Hold your line. Still inside. Clear inside. Low car up high. The yellow flag is out. Line up, single file. Pit road is closed right now. Letta 10. Car by. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. Letta 7.
Ugh, saw that coming. Well, I mean, I didn't see the wreck coming, but I saw the wreck kind of happening.
Pit road is now open. Catch up, 7. Car. Catch up, 21. Car. Catch up, 17, car.
Alright. Not that much point of pitting at this point, really. I mean, I guess to go to the back, but I think the back is just gonna be chaotic, so I'm gonna avoid being in the back as much as possible. So yeah, I'm actually gonna, you know, try to stay up towards the front this time. Is that gonna bite me in the ass? Possibly.
Catch up, 17, car.
But we're just gonna have to see how this plays out. I mean, and also, I mean, pitting right now, we want to get to the end. It was a wreck on lap one. It was pretty much.
Pit closed. Pit road is
It
closed.
wasn't the front runners who wrecked. At least I don't think so. It was more so, I want to say people that were around the top 10, yeah. Hopefully people aren't that crazy and directly in front. We're just gonna have to pray and hope.
Pastor 7, car. One to go, next time by. Line up on the outside. Jetstar 19, car.
Preston Harvey. There's a Fallout joke I want to make. Because I'm a nerd.
About to go green, stay focused.
Oh my god.
Post car is off, time to do your job. Green, green, green. The car in T16, just set the fastest lap. 50.421. The car inside. Still there, hold your line. Still there, hold your line. Stay high. Clear inside. Car inside.
Yeah, I put on the power way too soon.
Clear.
I kind of wanted to, you know, stay in front of those people, but whatever. It's totally fine.
Just set your fastest lap of the session. The car in T1. Just set the fastest lap. 35.011. That was your fastest lap of the session. The car in T1 just set the fastest lap. 33.462.
I do not want to hit the English! Oh, Jesus.
Outside. Still there.
I would have came up.
Clear.
And hit him if I didn't break like that. Sorry, my brain just short-circuited. Alright, let's really push.
Stay high. Still there at the bottom. Clear. Inside. Still there at the bottom. Clear inside. Car inside. Still inside.
You have to be aggressive.
Still there inside. Stay high. Clear. Car outside. Still there, hold your line. Clear outside. Outside. Still there, hold your line. Clear up top. Outside. Clear high. Outside. Stay low. Clear high. Car outside. Still there, hold your line. Clear outside. You're in the top 10.
All right.
The leader just did a 34.326.
Let's just try to maintain this pace and push. We're in the top 10, so as long as we are able to stay here, we're gonna have to make a pit stop at some point. That was a bad corner. See, I think we didn't enter the pit window, but we're going to here soon. But I would like to split the race up in just about equal parts. So, around 40 laps on these tires, and then 40 laps on the other set, saving the extra set for a late yellow. Because depending on whenever everyone else pits, or everyone else starts pitting, dictates whenever we're gonna start pitting as well. Like, say, I would like to go a couple laps over a halfway, like around lap 45-ish, or 43, but it kind of depends on how good everyone else fuel saves.
The leader just did a 35.156.
It looks like I'm losing time to the car behind. Some people may be saving their tires better than I am, which is granted, I am not great with saving my tires. Yeah, I'm not gonna fight this person at all.
Inside. Still there. Clear.
Yeah, these tires have officially gone off because they have went slidey. Off the, they have went because they've gone tight into the corner and slidey off the end, or out of the corner. Tight on entry and loose on exit. In simple terms.
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 1.2 seconds.
Ow.
We got damage on the front end.
Okay, at least we don't have wheel damage. Yeah, I should probably think about pitting early. Because I pursed hard early and I shouldn't have.
Car outside. Keep low. Clear outside. Inside. Clear inside.
I'm guessing these people pitted, short pitted. Me and the 12 are like in the similar position. Yeah, I guess at this point it's more efficient to go high on these worn tires.
Trip running 35.173.
I'm just trying to think if when to exactly pit. Compared to these guys. Like, do I short pit? Well, it's gonna have to be within these 10 laps. Who exactly is that? I mean, or exactly like what position? 7th?
You're in the top 10. We got damage on the front end.
Okay, just
okay,
making...
we're halfway to the finish.
Just wanted to make sure.
The car behind is pitting.
Fresh tires is such an advantage. I am just gonna... not pit on this lap, but pit on the next lap. Just because I want just a couple of lap pressure tires.
The car behind you is pitting. The yellow flag is out.
Oh my god!
Pit road is closed. Get start 12. Sharp.
I'm also kind of glad I fucking stayed out then. Holy shit.
Get start 3. Car. Get start 12. Car. Pit road is now open. Catch down 12. Car. Car 20. Got the lucky dog. Let them pass on the outside. Pit box in. 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. Right here. All the damage is repairable.
Oh yeah. Might as well go ahead and get the damage repaired.
Repairs are nearly done.
Or at least most of it.
Okay, go. You only have one tire set remaining. They want you in single file. Pastor 9, start.
Yeah, all my car needed was just a little bit of a little bit of the old hammer work.
One lap to green. Line up on the outside. Catch the 8 car.
All right. All right, I don't think that's it. Oh, okay, that is the 8 car. I was being doubtful. Like, that doesn't look like the number 8.
About to go green, stay focused. Post car is off. Green, green, green. The leader is running 20.351. Car inside. Still there, inside. Clear inside.
Got a good start that time.
Inside. Still there. Clear inside.
Can't get the drive like I wanted to.
Car outside.
Fuck.
Clear up top, outside. Stay low.
Yeah, I was pushing it a little bit too much.
Clear.
It's car that's outside. Totally fine.
Clear outside.
At least I didn't wreck. That was the most important thing.
car behind you, closing on you. The gap is 1.1 second. Inside.
That was a little bit unexpected.
Stay high. Clear inside. Car inside. Still there.
Whoops.
Inside. Clear inside. Inside. Still there. Still there, inside. Clear inside. Car outside. Stay low. Clear outside if you want it.
I was about to say, it's like, wait, did I mute my stuff?
The leader is running 34.516.
I messed all that up. Right there. Hit the power too early there. That was also a shit corner.
Car outside.
What the fuck?
Clear up top. Pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 1.8 seconds.
No one would be taking corners like that, holy shit. I got distracted by something else. And I realized I was going way too wide for that corner.
Keep low. Clear outside.
Alright. That was a little bit unexpected, but I'll take the move if it presents itself. They might get me back towards the end, though. Or if I slip up.
Great job, head to go.
Alright, that was scary. I put on the power way too soon for that.
Outside. Keep low. Clear.
I seen that they were on the outside, so I just tried to move over for them.
Car outside.
Casually.
Clear high.
I told you 5 would catch us again. not exactly gonna be like pressing on to get 8th. I am just trying to go as fast as I can so I don't lose 9th. If that makes any sense. I'm kind of pressuring the guy in front of me to go faster. So I go faster. Also, if the opportunity presents itself, I will happily take it.
White flag this time.
Ah, nice race there to the finish one.
Chicken flag. Great job, you did really well.
Whoops. Well, shit, if I accidentally gave myself a 1x there. Hopefully it was after the timer.
Pit box team, 10. 5. 3. Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in. 2, 1. Right here. Move it.
Let's quickly check the incidents. Oop, got a little loose. Ah. So, okay. I see what happened. Yeah, that was just kind of a racing incident. Got into the back of 9. That caused a domino effect. Wait, hold on, what? Ooh, 3 and 5 got together. All these are gonna be wall hits. Yeah. Because I remember going to the wall here. I don't think that much significant is gonna be going on, so let's just go ahead and skip to the results, shall we? Alright. We gained 24 points to our safety rating and 23 points to our eye rating. See, we did up in finishing in ninth, so another top 10, bringing us with a 23 gain or 23 eye rating gain, bringing us up to 1680. Which, I mean, we'd already made our goal bringing ourselves back up to the 1600s. We were at, our highest was 1800, so I guess our next goal is to try to beat our highest eye rating score at 1800. So, yeah, I guess that will be our next goal, which isn't too far away. So, as long as we keep on doing good and don't have a series of bad races that knocks our eye rating down like 200 or 300 like it did, we should be good. But yeah, if you enjoyed that race, hit that like button, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.